Espanyol against Alavés. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
The lineups we've just been given. So that's got things underway. Some astute defending to ensure they got no further. Out wide to the right. Plays a clever pass. How about it? And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Well, he was right in front of goal and he probably should have scored, to be fair.
Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.